Welcome guys to VaniNet. It's a beta and I got it from itch.io and it seems pretty cool already. Even though the menu is kinda interesting, it's unique, I gotta say. This seems like a sort of like a speed feature, but I'm not sure, like it's a bit confusing. It's unique, but it seems a bit confusing. But even though they stated that it's just a beta, so it's not a final product, so just do not be too harsh playing the game, because the UI is not the definitive UI. It could be different. And yeah. I didn't notice a language selection, so we are in, it's probably like a space station, and we are exploring a new planet. Let me press ESC. Okay, this is the definitive menu. Yeah, at this point I gotta say it's a bit confusing though. Put something in English maybe. Also, when you do ESC, you should be able to ESC, but it's fine. It's a semi-open world game, so... That's gone. So what happens if we go through circles? Nothing right there. At this point I think we can explore. No map if you press M. I think we are dead, boys. Cool! I like the dead system. You just respawn in the main location. So we have planet and the moon. Three suns. I don't know, the sky is kind of interesting. Can you double jump? We could go right or left. Let's go left first. Because most people usually take the right path. In each situation. So the music is from Echo Ray and it doesn't... it seems interesting. It's pretty relaxing. So far it's not bad. Hopefully we can keep it that way. I hope we find something though. So I'm liking the open world, but I don't know if it's way too empty. One thing for sure, I don't feel they're worth exploring the extra areas. Well, let's go this way for now. Also, maybe a checkpoint system? That drive me through the right path, because right now we've just been going. I gotta say it's huge. I like it because it's very big. It's gonna probably be a lot of fun to speedrun this, if they add an option for it. I think I was way too fast. Maybe that's enough right there to go through. Let's see if it's enough. Maybe I was too fast. I don't know if I can drive properly. I saw that you can edit it, but I'm not sure. That's for sure the first puzzle. Are we spawning all of the way back? No, we don't. Cool. More clear checkpoint system though. Would be a bit nicer. Is it the intended way? Seems like it. Hopefully we didn't go backwards. Even a welcome team would have been cooler to make the game feel less empty. Because it's already pretty empty. It's been 2 times that I've... Yeah, I've just gone through textures. Okay, that's not the intended way. Okay, cool. This seems like an extra item. I'm gonna try to get it. See if it says something. We have an inventory. I think it's saved or something. Now we do go down here. What's on this side? That's it, that's the way through. The fact that we don't have a waypoint system or a clearly visible map is making this more rewarding. So we have positives and negatives from that. Okay. This seems like a main hub with different words. This one just popped up. Oh, it's warping me. Do we have a secret in each word? It seems like we have different music for each word. That's kinda nice. I'm liking a lot the lightning. The light system. Really nice words so far. So we got this. Okay, this is way better than the first war, I gotta say this. It's a lot better. So at least you have a clear path or something that you have to do. Here you can just go around, yeah. Wait, so we unlocked that one, but what's on the other side? Let's take a quick look this way. Oh, you just lose right there. Oh no. Is this the beginning? Probably. And we have a path up there as well. I feel like if we would really want it, we could have made it up there. Let's just try.